was that? That song.
God damn, another stick?
Oh. Damn it, Buckley. Last time I saw him in the mess hall, he was fit as a fiddle.
Poor fucker.
Is it just me, or are you getting a real strange feeling right now?
Do I look like a guy who likes to talk about his feelings?
You look like a mess on wheels, Chuck.
I ain't the only one.
Great. Good company.
Let's just get up on deck.
Yeah.
Fine.
Agreed.
Yeah.
Hey, Chuck? You see that kid over there?
No. You feeling all right?
Oh, God, no. Charlie!
Thank you. Mayday! Mayday! Is anyone there? Hello! Can anyone out there hear me?
Just take a second to say, holy shit, Alex, we did it. I mean, can you believe it? It's a dream come true.
Let's not waste any time.
Julia, leave it. You'd have to take your gear off to get in there. Not worth it. That pipe's pretty tight. What if you get stuck without your rebreather?
Don't be such a gonad. I'll be fine.
Gonad? Seriously? Am I dead? What's happening?
Live a little, Edgelord.
You do something stupid down here, that's it. One chance, you get that.
I know what I'm doing, okay? I don't need a lifeguard. This says it was a rescue plane. Launched from a US base. They were on their way to help out a ship. Bullet holes, all down the fuselage. Brad's gonna flip when he sees this. Check it out. They reconfigured the bomb rack to hold lifeboats.
Interesting.
One of the rescue boats is missing. Think they were using it?
Let's see what else we can find.
Good God. Something. Wow. What the hell happened here?
From the look of things, they knew they were goners.
He's holding something. You hear that?
Let's check it out.
Suit. Life gives you lemons.
Ew. Pilot and co-pilot. Gotta be. Plane crash not high on my list of ways to perish.
Shark.
Not interested in us. Let's go.